You've been watching UK TV. Until next time, then, I'll leave you with this.